Oh, wrong button.
Oh. Heathrow Tower, Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, ready for departure to the west at runway 27 right. Boeing Alpha Sierra 747 halt, short runway 27 right. Traffic is generic on the runway. Hold short runway 27 right, Boeing 747.
Holding short.
Speed bird 1445 exit runway when able. Speed bird 1445 contact ground on 121.705.
Holding short there, that runway 27.
Traffic is clear.
Off runway 27
right, Boeing 747.
I kept moving.
121.705.
Oops. Oh dear. Right, I've got an idea. Stop. Stop. Reverse. Vehicle reversing. Vehicle reversing. Vehicle reversing. Vehicle reversing. Don't try this in the real world, folks. I swear they usually have a ground vehicle for that. Right. Let's get stuff set up. Yeah. Okay, we're going to take off in 3, 2, and 1. we are up in the air. Close landing gear, set the flaps. Autopilot is engaged, vertical speed set to on.
Boeing 747 leaving my airspace.
There we are.
Heathrow approach Boeing Alpha Sierra 747 4 miles west of Heathrow, request IFR to San Francisco, ready to copy.
Boeing Alpha Sierra 747 is cleared to San Francisco Airport as filed.
Line out over London.
Boeing Alpha Sierra 747 cleared to San Francisco Airport as filed. Squawk 3503.
Boeing 747 readback correct. Radar contact 1,600 feet. Altimeter 29.85 turn right heading 320. Resume on navigation climb and maintain 8,000 feet.
Turn right heading 320, resume on navigation climb, and maintain 8,000 feet, Boeing 747.
Boeing 747, contact London Center on 118.475. Good day.
118.475, Boeing 747. London Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra, 747 is passing 2,800 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
Boeing Alpha Sierra, 747 London, center altimeter, 29.85, continue as planned.
That's 15,000 feet. See, we're in a dark cloud at the minute.
Climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect
Bedloe come what? I beg your pardon. Oh, matron.
Phoenix 120 4 0 miles southeast.
descend and maintain 2,500 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 33 approach by Bravo Hotel X-ray transition. Clear to Bravo Hotel X-ray.
I don't see anything. We'll go back in here.
Contact Heathrow approach on 127.525.
Good day. Do about an hour or so in this.
127.525 speed bird 827.
Climb to 8,000 feet. So it's a nice day for ducks. Barry's metric pressure.
London Center, Boeing 747. Request flight level 250.
Boeing 747, climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect flight level 250.
And that 8,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect flight level 250. Expect flight level 250,
Boeing 747. Boeing 747. Oh, seems we're stuck at 8,000 feet just for the meantime. That is okay. We go faster. There we are. RVF Western on the green. Lower Arncott, Air Tree Farm Airstrip, by Chester. Luggers all.
Good day. Good day.
See where we are on the map.
Feet.
I'm at 8,000 feet. 131.005 for Chan at 1204. Chester, Thornton.
Your climb, 8,000 feet.
I am at
8,000 feet. 747, please expedite your climb 8,000 feet.
Lift in. I am at 8,000 feet. Give me higher, get me higher, please. That would be cool.
London Center, Boeing 747. Request flight level 300.
Boeing 747, climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect flight level 300.
At 8,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect flight level 300. Boeing 747.
Is that enough? Oh, just gonna wait here. Until we can get higher.
Speedbird 1416, contact Manchester Center on 118.775.
Good day. Boeing 747,
please expedite your climb 8,000 feet.
I am at 8,000 feet.
118.775.
You know what? I'm seconds. Woman.
London Center Boeing 747 would like to cancel IFR.
Just to get her out my way, saying expedite your thingy.
747 would like to change destination to San Francisco. Oxford approach Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 is type Boeing B-748 3 miles southeast of Edgo Golf, India Whiskey 8,000 feet. Request flight following.
Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 Oxford approach. Squawk 6246.
Squawk 6246, Boeing 747.
Get more interested, though.
Boeing 747 radar contact 1 mile southeast of Edgo Golf, India Whiskey, 7,500 feet. Altimeter 29.50.
Roger, Boeing 747.
Boeing 747 contact Brad North approach on 119.0. Good day.
Going to 119.0 Boeing 747. Bryce Norton approach Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 8,000 feet.
Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 Bryce Norton approach altimeter 29.51. Continue as planned. Boeing 747 contact Birmingham approach on 123.98. Good day.
Oh, look. That's it. That was nice. Out of that stuff now.
Birmingham approach Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 8,000 feet.
Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 Birmingham approach altimeter 29.51. Continue as planned.
Birmingham approach Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 2 miles west of
Edgewood. Try again,
eh? West of Juliet, request IFR to San Francisco. Ready to copy.
Boeing 747 readback correct. Radar contact 7,600 feet.
315.
Altimeter 29.51. Turn right heading 315. Resume on navigation climb and maintain 8,500 feet.
Turn right heading 315. Proceed on course climb and maintain 8,500 feet. Boeing 747. Birmingham approach Boeing Alpha Sierra. 747 would like to change destination to San Francisco.
Boeing Alpha Sierra, 747 is cleared to San Francisco Airport as filed. Squawk 6246.
Boeing Alpha Sierra, 747 cleared to San Francisco Airport as filed. Squawk 6246.
Boeing 747 readback correct. Radar contact 7,900 feet. Altimeter 29.55, turn right heading 315. Proceed on course climb and maintain flight level 180.
Yes.
Turn right heading 315, resume on navigation climb, and maintain flight level 180 Boeing 747.
Boeing 747, contact Manchester Center on 118.775. Good day.
118.775 for Boeing 747. Manchester Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra 747 is at 8,500 feet, climbing flight level 180.
Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, Manchester Center, altimeter 29.55, continue as planned.
Gonna get high. Come on, I'm climbing to 1800. Oh yeah. Coming through clouds. Got loads of knots to go. Yes, it's just a launch of Flights and Fridays where I will be doing different flights, big ones, small ones, weekly. This is just a taster really. I'm not going to do the full flight as it's like 10 hours, but this is just launch, so you know, in the comments give me some airports you'd like to see, give me some destinations you'd like to see, let me know, because I'd do anything to do. So yeah, do this climb and then leave you there. Actually, let's fly over England then. Oh, going out over Wales, okay. That's what it looks like. Flying out of, oh, Stratford upon Avon, nice. Favourite place. That's not fun. Flying out of one storm cloud into another. The key. Where's the incline? And back into another storm cloud. Still climbing, which is good. We're in a Boeing 747 if you haven't realised. 12,000 feet. Do you know what? Let's ask for 28,000.
Manchester Center, Boeing 747. Request flight level 280.
Boeing 747, climb and maintain flight level 180. Expect flight level 280.
Okay, cool.
Climb and maintain flight level
180. Half an hour of this.
Expect flight level 280, Boeing 747.
My folks are going to leave it there. Hope you've enjoyed. Being the first of Flights in Friday. This is just a taster. If you want to see more, let me know. If you want me to fly out of a specific airport in a specific plane, let me know. And I shall see you soon.